The season has just begun, but for Titans players, coaches, and staff, there's more on their minds than just football. The hurricanes that have impacted this country have prompted the Titans team to band together to help those in need.
I mean, something happens in the United States, and people talk about all the time about doing something. Well, we just decided to be the ones to do something.
Taylor Lewan and his fiance Taylin hosted a benefit concert to raise money for families who lost everything to flooding.
I saw a baby in a container, like a bin, floating, and I was like, there's no way. There's no way I'm going to sit back in my comfortable little home in Tennessee and not do something about this.
Everyone getting involved, I just put my name on a piece of paper, and it's able to help out, and that's really what it's all about the other day. It's like using what you've been given in life to give back, and that's what we're able to do.
Another Titans player giving back is Houston native Brian Arakpo.
Oh, perfect.
He filled a semi with goods to be taken to victims in his home city.
Got socks.
It just shows that unity is definitely very strong, and I have to use my tools to do the best I can. Obviously, play for the Titans. I'm here in Nashville, so why not try to bring the city together to help support my hometown city of Houston? I thought it was a great idea, especially to have it at Nissan Stadium. Thanks to the Titans for the space and everything else, and we're going to send it back to Houston. And, you know, like I said, just trying to bring the communities together regardless of what city I'm in right now.
Even Titans staff joined together to raise money by answering phones for the American Red Cross Telethon.
I just got $200.
There used to be an old saying, football is family. And I think it's important to recognize that this shows that football really is family. We have so many people, whether it's staff members, executives, coaches, or players that are affected. They have family in these communities. And so we want to do what we can to show. We may not be able to physically be there, but whatever small part we can pay in making a difference, that's what we want to do.
This is what Nashville is, though. And this is what I love about it. Like, even on the team, like, it's a melting pot of people from everywhere coming to one city. So it's cool when you have something happen in a different city, how everybody comes together. Like, it doesn't even matter if you're from there. Like, everybody wants to help everybody because you know someone so personally that's affected by it.
Thank you so much for your support.